everyone. Today we will learn about animals. There are two types of animals. One is wild animals, second is pet or domestic animals. First we will learn about wild animals. So what are wild animals? The animals who lives in jungle or forest, they are known as wild animals. Even they search their food by themselves. Have you seen ever that a tiger is chasing a deer? So a tiger always chases a deer for their food only. So the animals who lives in jungle or forest, we call them as wild animals. Today we will learn about the name of 10 wild animals. There are many wild animals, but only today we will learn 10. So what are those, the name of the wild animals? Come, let's read. L-I-O-N, lion. P-I-G-E-N, tiger. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O, kangaroo. B-E-A-R, bear. D-E-E-R, deer. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. F-O-X, fox. So these are the 10 wild animals. Now, pet or domestic animals. Already we have learned about wild animals. So what are the pet animals? Do you know? Okay, I'm telling you. The animals who live with us only, they are known as pet or domestic animals. When we give food, then only they can eat. Like always we give food to dog, cat, right? So they are known as pet or domestic animals. Means the animals who live with us only. Today also we will learn 10 pet or domestic animals name. Okay, so what are those? Okay, come and read it. C-O-W, cow. D-O-G, dog. C-A-T, cat. G-O-A-T, goat. H-O-R-A-C, horse. D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey. P-I-G, pig. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. B-U, F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. S-H-E-E-P, sick. So these are the 10 pet or domestic animals name. And so what we have learned today? Wild and pet animals name, right? So practice it at your home. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.